What if I don't want to be a janitor?
Welcome to this Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern Livery. This brief introduction will cover basic driving controls, passenger door operation, and recovery from an emergency stop.
That's a fairly easy answer,
too. Climb aboard to get started.
Because our times absolutely do not line up anymore. By the time I get off work, they are long done.
A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat.
Simple. Very simple.
Activate the control desk as indicated. The direction switch is you. Apply some power now to get moving.
Hey, Brett. It is 10:15. Hey, Tim.
Reduce the power and allow... To slow down and stop, move the power brake controller into the brake range.
What if I don't want to? Hey, you gave me shock. Oh, that's good, Ray. Yeah, the boys make amazing content. And you can still enjoy that. And I just do my thing every night. Well, every other night. Sometimes, anyway. Dang, I did not pay attention at all. Clearly. Hey, Skid Spider. No, JT. Absolutely nothing. Zero. Good morning, missing cat. Hey, Kelly.
Welcome to this Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern Livery.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
This brief introduction will cover basic driving controls, passenger door operation, and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started.
I'm climbing.
A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat.
And up and down and up and down. Oh, just like that, 50 calories are burned. Thank you very much.
Activate the control desk as in... Apply...
Hey, Tristan.
Reduce the power and allow the train... To slow down and stop, move the power brake controller into the brake range.
Oh, yeah. Doing well, brother. Doing well. How are you? No, I'm playing Transom World. Yes, yes, you will be able to keep it. That's kind of the point of getting the game for free. Oh my goodness, Tim. Wow. Thank you very much. Oh, come on, really? 5 yards. 5 yards, and you get your knickers in bunches.
Brighton is a busy station. Wait here until clearance is given to continue.
Wait, this isn't Medieval Dynasty? Sorry to disappoint. But then again, as a skating spider, I don't expect you to know the differences. Kidding. Yeah, Steam and Epic, it's very different. So if you get a game on Epic for free, then you keep it. Hey, GT. How's it going? Yeah, missing cat. I can only imagine. Oh, Jeremy, my Bravo should be arriving here within a week. No, I don't. Jeremy, now you're just being silly. Those are excellent news, brother. And today I was able to source one of those USB adapters to be able to plug my pedals in without needing to plug in the rest of the whole test.
Indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving.
I'm not gonna stop short. No, Timmy, no. We don't play on the tracks. Come on, I drive you off the naughty cliff.
Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors.
And that was that.
With passengers boarding, shut down this cab and head to the other end of the train to prepare for departure.
I cannot wait for when rush hour comes into play. Yeah, it just shows you that they have been, Oops. Was a little bit far. That just shows you that they have been too long moderators.
Set the controls as before in preparation. It's time to depart. Set the doors to locked. The route ahead has been granted, so apply power to get moving. Be aware that before arriving at the next station, an emergency stop will be simulated.
Oh, missing cat steam will come. You know, something tells me. Oh, I can't get out here. There. Ladies and gentlemen, do not be alarmed. All is good. Oh yeah, it's confirmed.
To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. Follow the indicated steps. The train is ready to move again. Continue on to the next station.
Actually, before I do that, back to what I was just about to do here. Again, ladies and gentlemen, do not be concerned that your engineer is running like a madman to the other end of the train, but you might or might not have forgotten to release the brakes. Ah, this is so much better.
Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving.
Just like that.
Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this train can be found in the manual.
I'm the entire code zero. Yeah, exactly. Every single one of them. Missing cat, I would not able to tell you that because A, I'm not using an Xbox controller, B, I don't play it on console. So, yeah, unfortunately, I cannot answer that as much as I would like to. Hey, Cody. How art you? Hey, Riverat, how are you doing? Ooh, the French connection. Oui, oui. Has it really been that long? Holy smokes. Time sure flies. I'm looking for the... Ah, there they are. Now we're gonna hear the famous ring, ring, ding a ling a ling a ling, ding a ling a ling a ling a ling, and so on and so forth. Gonna be some mod action. Some mod on mod action. What? All Steve P are making money, so yes, yes. I'm happy. I mean, what? Yeah. Are you my only fan, though? How's it going, Red? I don't have that installed at the moment, Missing Cat. Sorry. Hey, Steve. Hello. How are you doing, soft train? Hot truck. How's Lester night? Hey, Chris. Oh, welcome to the stream. So we are a 4-car unit today.
Even though you're not currently streaming on Twitch, I just subscribed for my 14th month.
And thank you very much for that. So peaceful, isn't it? Do I recommend MSFL? 100%. Do those pills help is the big question, BTT. Do they?
I didn't know I could get this message to play in YouTube. Haha, cool, lurl, 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 lurl.
Okay, then. Thank you, Jeremy.
Months on Twitch, my friend.
Thank you, Josh. Oh yeah, happy August, everybody. Can you believe it's already August? Frick, man. Hello, Tristan. I know, BTT, for sure. How you doing, Josh? No, Andrew, I do not. I live in the beautiful province of Alberta. Look, le signal, it is rouge. Which makes the Moulin Rouge the red mill. Oh, nothing fancy at all. Just Streamlabs. Alright, that sounds good. Have a good one. See ya! Man, I'm so looking forward to having my Bravo Quadrant finally. You can't even imagine. Thanks for lending a hand, they say. Well. You're welcome. That better be a gold medal. For my amazing work. Wow. Okay. So, now, look at this. We were due at 9:12. We arrived at 9:11. With a stop accuracy of 4.52 yards. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole. You're buying what at the end of the year? Clap, clap, clap. Oh, what a night. Do, 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 do. Da, 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 da. Oh, what a night. Do, 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 do. Late December, back in 63. What a very special time for me. As I remember, what a night. Mm-hmm. Pat, you have no idea. You have no idea. Oh, yeah. Doors open left. Doors open right. Yeah. Move the reverser to the full reverse position. There you go. Done. Neutral. Full forward. Full throttle. Idle. Ah, you mother. Full reverse. Neutral. Full forward. Full throttle. Idle. Full dynamic brake. And dynamic brake setup. Release. Off. Emergency. Thank you. Why? Oh, we don't have a 3. That's why. Yeah, that's right. See you later, Riverhead. Have a good one. Yeah, exactly. Oh my gosh, is this thing touchy. Okay. Yeah. I'm instantly reminded again why I only use the rail driver. Why I only use the rail driver with run 8. Instantly. Hey, Mike. Doing well, doing well. How about yourself? Hey Speedo, welcome. Oh my gosh, do you see that? It looks like a one-eyed monster! Come here to see the one-eyed monster! Hey, Catman. I'm doing excellent, thanks for asking. How are you? It looks like a giant pecker. You see it? Where? A red-tailed woodpecker. Streamlabs sometimes. Hey Joe, how are you doing? Josh, I don't know if he is or not, to be honest with you. It's borderline. He might have been too young when that came out. If he was alive at all. Yeah, BTT, you got that right. He's a pup. BTT, those youngins can't watch those. They get nightmares. because the bad birdie blew the coyote up. Oh, wait a second. They have no idea what that is either. I'm sorry, but most of the 2000 cartoons, when I just see the names of them, my IQ automatically starts dropping 5 points. And don't even get me started on the stuff that they have these days. There certainly is. Whitron, and hello. Overshot a little bit. Well, I just have to walk to the last car. Oh yeah, BTT, I know. Amazing with what they got away. Yeah, no kidding. So the only thing that I found so far that they censored out of the Canadian The Office is when Dwight is playing Belschnickel and what's his name? Is supposed to come in as Schwarte Piet. That's the only thing that I noticed is censored out of it. Listen to the man. He knows what he's talking about. No, we're not crazy late. In fact, we are 30 seconds early. Thanks, Catman. Have a good one. I'm the Catman. Dang, we are on time. Come on, you. Let's go. I like how you say accidentally. Hey, Justin. How are you doing, good sir? I'm doing excellent. Thanks for asking. La la la. Now we are a minute late. Oh well. It's a sign. What kind of sign is it? Oh, my bad. Saw the sign, you know, open up my eyes. I saw the sign. Friends, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end the stream at 11:30 because we have a very early liturgy tomorrow, which means we have to leave the house here at 6:30. That's not gonna be fun for everybody, for anybody. it's a mercy killing. Yeah, friends, I'm sorry, but that's gonna be it for tonight. Oh no, no, no. 6:30 is when we have to be out of the house. That means 5:30 is rise and shine. Hence, well, I'm going to bed now. Friends, it's been fun. I will be back tomorrow afternoon sometime, probably for a nice little relaxed stream. So, until then, I say thank you for watching.